Scouts Honor. I want to keep both of them to test. Okay, we got Dairelia. So, let's play... Hold on, usually... So let's play dice after or before? Okay, let's start with Irelia first. Alright, let's test it with the dice, I assume. First. So we play dice after Irelia now. Seven. Ten. Okay. No blade search. No blade search. All right, let's try with Azir now. Try both? I mean, if I attack with both, I'm getting a blade search guaranteed. I don't need to test both. Oh, wait. It won't work with Azir. Yeah, now if I attack with anything... Wait, what?! What?! We exceed and we don't get it?! Now we get it?! Hold up. Wait, what?! So if I attack with Irelia, I don't get it? Wait, how does this make any sense? Like, I get Blade Surge if I attack with this unit. I get if I attack with this unit, but I don't get if I attack with this? I have a theory. The units that were played... Like Irelia and the units played before Irelia don't count... I mean, don't proc her. A unit played post Irelia... proc it. So if I played Azir before Irelia, it would be the opposite and dies. Then every time should level up in this spot. Let's try to find Irelia. Okay, we got it. So now we want to play Azir before Irelia. Oh, we can test it actually with dice as well. Nice. Guys, don't try to explain. This is a fucking bug. Stop trying to make a sense out of a bug. its attack order? It's literally not. Okay, now we... Hold up, do I want to play dice? Yeah, we can play dice. Okay, so now we attack. Guys, if attack order mattered, shouldn't get this, like, look, shouldn't get the Blade Surge now. If attack order mattered, shouldn't get Blade Surge now. Literally, attack order doesn't matter. Look. Attack order doesn't matter. It does, how does it matter? What? Hold up, okay, I have idea. Okay, how is that attack order, guys? Okay, there is even one more way to test this. There is even one more way to test this. To prove that's... To see if that's attack order. How is that attack order? How is that attack order? It's just a bug with the Sand Soldiers. Yeah, Irelia doesn't count as... But how the fuck did Seraph get the Blade Surge then? No, she can't! Without dice, she can't. Without dice, she can't.
Because generators resolve after Irelia on attack order stack.
Guys, we literally, I just showed you a second ago, without dice on board, I attack with this, and we were getting the... we were getting the Blade Surge. So how, why are you telling me she doesn't count? Okay, hold on, there is one more way to test. Give me the Azure. Thank you. All right. Okay, you're right, chat. It's attack order. It's literally attack order. So DICE will never give you the Blade Surge. Azir will give you a Blade Surge only if you attack with Azir. You need to attack with Azir so he resolves first before Irelia. Because otherwise you won't get it. So basically if you attack like this, you won't get it no matter how you attack. You have to attack with actually Azir. This is the only way to get the Blade Surge. If I realize to the right of DICE on the bench. My name echoes through every rock, every canyon. Navori, formations. That's not correct. I realize right to the DICE. That's not true. Navori, formations. She doesn't get it. Yeah, this, I know this will work. Chat, I know this will work. But this doesn't work. Wait, hold up. Yeah, it doesn't work. Yeah, I know that you can attack with another unit, but we are talking about Irelia attack. I know it will work with another unit. What's her con? 9 out of 12. Attack. I know, guys, I know that Duo and Azir will give her Blade Surge, but why Irelia doesn't get the Blade Surge on her own now? It won't give Blade Surge now? Let's move. It still gives. It still gives the Blazers, you're wrong. She's... Duo is on the right side to Dairelia. She still gives the Blade Surge. Azir to the right. What? What the fuck? That's some spaghetti code right there. Yeah, like, you want a Blizzard? Make sure you just swap Aruni your units a bit. Irelia needs to be to the right and then you get it. Yeah, because it resolves from the left to the right. You're right. Like, Irelia can't be... Irelia has to be... what? Can't be first. Because Azir resolves after Irelia. It goes from the left to right. So Azir needs to be... Azir needs to be in front of Irelia. Yeah. Yeah, and if I attack with Irelia, it will never work because it goes from the left to right, prioritizing the board. Yeah, so it's just left to right. So if we put Azir here, this shouldn't work as well, right? Yeah. Even if Duo is here. Duo doesn't matter. It matters only for Azir placement. I mean, at least the deck is skillful now, chat. At least it takes a skill to play the deck. You have to know how to position your units at the bench. That's some kurwa next level shit, dude. This is actually hilarious. Look how crazy it is. Like, you get the Blade Surge, all you need to do is just boom, boom, and you don't get Blade Surge. You want a Blade Surge? Make sure you position your units correctly. You don't need a Blade Surge? It's okay. You can just refuse to have one. Yeah? You don't need Blade Surge? That's fine. You want a Blade Surge? That's fine. You can have one as well.
They designed Ilia really well. To play her well, you have to literally dance with your board kek.
Yeah, no Blade Surge. Oh.